Frosty the Snowman by Walter Jack Rollins and Steve Nelson, performed by Gene Autry.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul.
Obviously, this is one of the most popular Christmas songs for children to listen to, and of course, I never paid attention to lyrics as a kid either.
With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Once I finally did, I thought, a button nose? Don't snowmen usually have carrot noses? The only buttons are the eyes. Only then did I look up, why do snowmen have carrot noses? What I should really be asking is, why do we build snowmen? As far as lyrics go, this is one of the most generic Christmas songs written, probably why it wasn't as successful as its predecessor, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. The song is just about Frosty entertaining children who built him.
Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play.
This one line is exclusive to Gene Autry's cover. Every other cover after this says, was a fairy tale they say. Also according to different lyric sources, he says, may the children laugh and play, when it sounds like made the children laugh and play. That would make more sense, right?
Were they surprised before their eyes he came to life that day?
I know, I was surprised before my eyes, or in this case my ears, to hear that Gene Autry didn't say was a fairy tale they say.
For when they placed it on his head.
Or when they placed it on his head. Usually when you hear for instead of as, sometimes it's since and sometimes it's because. The narrator is a pirate or someone from the Middle Ages. When does the song take place exactly? It's not until toward the end of the song when there's a vague plot mention.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day.
Of course, there's a film adaptation released in 1969 that's based on the song. The film also has fun facts and an interesting story of its own. What's also exclusive to Gene Autry's cover is it ends in this vocalization, which just reminds me of the Tin Man.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go.
The song was first recorded by Gene Autry, who I guess was supposed to be known as an iconic Christmas singer. One of the only other versions that plays on the radio is Willie Nelson's cover, which does a great job at being a unique cover.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul.
It's strange because it sounds happy and sad at the same time. I wouldn't have a Willie Nelson cover of Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer would sound. It also sounds more like a desert than snow, most because of the harmonica. And yes, I know that snowy tundras technically count as deserts. This song also might have inspired No Rain by Blind Melon.
All I can say is that my life is pretty plain. I like watching the bottle.
What's even funnier is I can only imagine the sun and the hot weather when No Rain by Blind Lemon plays. It's not because of the title, it's just the atmosphere. It sounds like it'd be played at the beginning of a movie when it's bright and sunny. Or Green Day's Basket Case.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine?
Considering this took me 27 minutes to type, I'd say I have the time. He sounds way too hard to sound like a 16-year-old who just went through puberty.
About nothing and everything all at once.
Look, I know he's supposed to be a punk rocker. The vocals just overdo it if that's the case.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
This song gives me the creeps too because of this. Or, am I just paranoid?
Am I just paranoid?
I can't be the only one who hears a resemblance between the songs, right?
All I can do is just pull some tea for two and speak my point of view.
Here's my point of view. This sounds like Frosty the Snowman. And maybe Welcome to the Black Parade by My Chemical Romance.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
Also, the final section will compare the similarities. Please don't copyright strike me for this, YouTube.
Was a jolly, happy soul with a corncob pipe and a button nose.
Is that my life is pretty plain? I like watching them
to listen to me whine. About nothing and everything.
Took me into the city to see a marching band.
They do sound alike. Maybe I am just paranoid.